The rebels took that site.
Well, here goes nothing.
I did well. Think we've lost them. She who fights and drives away lives to fight another day.
Coming.
Copy that. Look there. One of Asov's trucks. Looks clear out here.
Interesting circular motif. Like the disc. We're definitely in the right place.
Look up there. Parashurama's bow. Matches the symbol in the tower.
So, Parashurama.
Parashurama?
Parashurama. Right. Who was he again?
Okay. Sixth avatar of the god Vishnu. A fearsome one.
What? Still wrapping my head around him.
This should do the trick. There.
Okay.
What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
Nice to be out of that shithole, finally.
I was starting to think the boss was all talk.
I'd watch him now.
Sorry.
Hey! Who's there? It's Fraser!
Don't stop! Keep moving!
You should not have dropped that!
You boys really don't want me shooting from down here. That's it. We're clear.
Probably alerted the others.
Can't be helped. Come on. No! No!
There! On the mountain!
Here come the others!
Okay. We're all clear.
Won't be the last of them. There was a big truck parked out front.
We'll keep our eyes open.
Would have preferred a head start over assault.
Not much we can do. Besides, doesn't matter who starts, only who finishes.
Fair point. What is it? A shrine?
Don't think so. Don't see any deities hanging about. Let's find a way up.
Don't see us.
How are you so relaxed? Didn't you hear those gunshots?
I did. You worry too much. Our brothers are trained by Asav himself.
I'm keeping my safety off, just in case.
Mine was never on.
Shit.
That's them.
Oh, great. Oh, shit.
Hit them from the side.
You need to move.
You will
shit.
Pay for it.
Huh.
your back. Nothing over there?
Clear over here.
Shit, they've made us, unnoticed. Shit!
Oh, shit!
You are done!
That's it. The site is secure.
Yes, it is.
Let's press on.
Just what I was gonna say. So near, yet so far.
We need to get this gate open.
I'll head back to the crank. Here we go. Perfect. To do it. Made it. Oh, shit. Oh. Well, you made it across at least.
Damn it. See another way over here?
Sit tight. Or stand. Stand tight.
Call me that.
Beg your pardon?
Doing all right?
I'm fine. Okay, guess this isn't the way in.
There you are, having fun. Nearly there. Made it.
Impressive. Thanks. Come on. Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Hoysalar jigsaw puzzle?
Of course. I'm making a bow.
Sharama. Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
You think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on a grenade, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that? Look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysalar Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Well, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. What, you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
There's the fort above the waterfalls with the trident. And there's the fort in the mountains sporting the axe.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air.
Let's find a way to get back down to the car.
Sounds good. This is open now.
Waterfalls and mountains. Check.
Hey, just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about him.
I had my concerns.
Why do you accept my offer?
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth. Especially with everyone wanting to see me fall.
I hear that. But on the plus side...
Oh, there's a plus side?
Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can.
You always worked alone?
Mostly.
How old were you when you started?
Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way. And then I could get the upper hand.
Too subtle for me. I always preferred the direct approach.
Yeah, whatever works, I say.
Fraser, hold up. Careful. More of Asov's forces.
Let's get a closer look.
We are not alone! Where are you, asshole?
Look here. How about you? Nothing. I will check here. Go look there. Got it.
I have nothing.
Search there. I'll check here.
Be careful.
Same, nothing.
Check over there. I will go this way.
Okay.
Hang on. Movement. Over there.
Watch yourself.
Hey! We have
I've got you!
Getting touchy!
Good work!
No
escape! We can go!
Going somewhere?
Fraser! Lend a hand!
Think that's it? Think so. Spoke too soon. Heads up! Shit!
Someone parked a 4x4 here.
What the?
Man down over here! We have company!
All right. Everyone, spread out!
Hang on. Watch yourself! Another guy down here! We know you're out there!
Clear.
Go check there. I'll look here.
Sure thing.
Another man down.
We had better find them.
Clear.
Good. Don't recognize this. It's not one of the three symbols.
Think it's worth our time?
Never say no to a chance to make some extra cash. Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token. It's not one of our three symbols. Might be worth trading once we get back home.
After all that, you find anything?
Just a token of some kind. Old Hoysala thingy.
Think we need it?
Need, probably not. Want, definitely. Hey, notice anything about this statue?
It's holding a trident. One of our three symbols.
Yes, and it's pointing at those ruins.
Right. Well done.
Glad I'm good for something. Looks like there might be a road leading up there. Hey, notice anything about this statue?
It's holding a trident. One of our three symbols.
Yes, and it's pointing at those ruins.
Right. Well done.
Glad I'm good for something. Looks like there might be a road leading up there.
Watch it. I think Asov's men have that side too.